Linear vibrating screen for fertilizer is a relatively common live screening equipment, mainly used for screening non-viscous dry powder and granular materials. The screening output is large, which can be single-layer screening or multi-layer classification.